The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide. The only people who don't want to disclose the truth are people with something to hide.
Hello, YouTube. Well, this is a blog that I put on earlier. This one here. And I added to it, and I added a new name. So it's going to be a short video. I don't have a lot of time to make it so I can get it up tonight. But this stuff's got to stop, people. I've done made several videos on this stuff, but, you know, y'all getting out of hand out there. You got these guys here, you know. Then you got this one. This one's terrible in itself as well. And then you got Alex Jones. He's talking about it too. We don't need a race world war in this country, people. We're fighting enough wars as it is. We need to get over that crap. But anyway, I wanted to show it to you. I wanted to make sure that I could put this on YouTube and promote the video, the videos that are here. They're very disturbing, but straightforward, tells you what's going on. So y'all go over and watch them. I added a few different blogs, video, different things today. I'll show you this one as well. This is also an old one. Well, it's not old. This is new. I updated it and added the old to it. So y'all can go here and watch this. And you can see all the old stuff as well. Yeah, it's about Ron Paul, of course, and him having 10,000 people at UCLA. So anyway, folks, y'all have a good evening. Well, let's see, did I add anything else today? I made it, yes I did. I've added a couple of things today. And by the way, happy Easter, everybody. This one's new. Explains a lot. I got a lot of different videos on here. All the different links. And here. And then it's got all of Alex Jones's top stories for the day. I know a lot of you go to Alex Jones's channels, but the ones of you that don't, it's good information and can help push the information. If you don't see it on his channel, it'll be here for a while, because tomorrow it'll all change. Most of these already have changed, actually, more than likely. But it goes all the way down, and there's some more. I added another one. Added some more, in other words. These took places of the ones, some of the ones that are at top, so you got 2 days of stuff here. So please, y'all go down and rate it here, and like it as well. I'd appreciate it if y'all did. And thanks to you guys here, and all the ones, all the other ones of you that have been coming over and liking my stuff. I do appreciate it. It helps get out the information a little bit stronger and better. So thank y'all, and y'all have a good evening and a good night. And once again, happy Easter to y'all.